Welcome back people to this video. Today we are in a Portmore in a night, you know, interview. And as I can see by the title, we have found 10 minutes to who are going to pass me. I will say, oh, actually, I'm a 10 or a 20, but let's see, I don't know.
Okay.
Alright, so, give a name for
it.
Shanti. Alright, so on a scale of 1 to 10, where are you?
Well, I don't know you to rate it.
Based upon looks,
just,
then.
Just looks.
Blame him.
Like,
Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi.
Wait a minute.
So if we are that, we get that right?
No, I'm not know a person for real. Alia.
Alright, so Alia, so I'm gonna fill up on the video.
So you see, I put on Gucci, forget that.
Put on Gucci, forget the next five.
So let me know your points on the Gucci.
So, let me get a name for
you.
Shame. 60 seconds, everybody. Alright, so I'm going to say the 4 to 10 with every.
What did it say?
10 be the highest.
10 be my highest. 6.
6?
Yeah.
Don't believe that. You get out of here then.
No, I'm actually up in the way.
So based upon your appearance alone?
Yeah, you
a
get 1-6. What kind of personality do you have to make up your 6?
Well,
you can tell me that me need to
draw me. That acting like who is me that
I'm. Who you talk?
So you don't get one.
Yeah. Alright, so people are already going to call me. I'm on your opinion, right? So I see that for the same. Where are you? Look at this.
What you repeat it louder?
Go again.
Four.
So, what happened to you, sir? What do you have to do?
Well,
based on his appearance.